Okay, now we are going to show you how to unloading the component from the feeder. Step one, put out the pin and open the cover. Then push out the tip and be careful to put back the sensor. See. Then return the wheel to unloading the component. And we can do the same to loading the component.